Flooded foothills in Yukon, Canada, eh? Oh, say, can't you see by the ugliest light we can be? Looking for so crap. I'll just I got a new follower, don't know when, but that's righteous. Just righteous. Alright, so everything's going off the phone because it's going over to this, so give me time to respond. Wisconsin. Yeah, I got nobody in here right now. I don't care. Go back here, get all this going. All the fun shit. So, one thing, remember to give me time to respond, because it's over my phone, my phone right here, because it's all over the lovely Xbox. Alright. Oh. I was hitting B for some stupid reason. Okay. What the hell was the mission I was on? Oh, wrong button. Alright, I don't think I had any missions started. So let's go do this. Not maze. Two word of blanks, two field. Righteous. So, oh goody. I got a shifter, so I'm learning how to use it on this. It's nice to have the shifter. But I'm doing what I can. I'm gonna get this. Check this. Start. Shit, shit. Don't get that. Got it. I want to make sure I keep my lights on. That way, I don't lose track of where the hell I'm sizing in. Close to me right now. Okay, I could go with either one. I could go with the fuel, or oh, that doesn't do jack shit. Gotta go with the controller. So, okay, you know what? Let's get the logging station out of the way. Oh, shitballs. Okay, I gotta be careful with that shifter. Because I don't have to hit neutral for it. Holy shit. Because you see no neutrals being hit. I'm in neutral. Auto. Slow high. Ah. Alright. I got it all figured out now. Holy shit. I like this. I actually like this a little bit. I wish I'd grabbed a trailer now, though. But all I need is two wood planks. What do I need to put that shit through? One with a plank. Excuse me. Wood planks. Okay, honestly, I want to see if there's a trailer somewhere nearby here. Stuck in the mountains, which is that one. I got no trailer. I got a trailer up at the gateway. So no, wrong. Fucking, I didn't want to do that. I want global map. It's taking me to mountain river. Okay, there's a trailer over here. Oh wait, that's not the kind of trailer I want though, is it? Nope. So there's the polar base I gotta deliver to. God damn it, I don't have that bridge done yet. Oh well, I could deliver to there. Then I need to go this done. Fucking stupid, I feel stupid. I am so goddamn jigaboo. Dig a boo is all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna kill myself again. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself again. What's the best way to... Well, what's my best way to go there? Okay, that's gonna be my best way. So I need to make sure I mark these points. How do I do the marking again? I think... Yep. I want that point. To that point. Which, okay, we did take care of that point. To get me to that point. Phew. I know it's a shortcut, but... I could have sworn there's a trailer around here. Oh, it's up here. Okay. So I'll grab me that trailer. I'll come back down and get that. Okay. Because I know that's gonna confuse the hell out of my ass. Just like getting up to that trailer. Okay, here we go. Sharp turn, sharp turn. Turn back. This is gonna be a fucked up drive. Let's do it, y'all. So, it's good to know that all I can do is slap stick. Like, if I want, I want neutral, neutral. I want high, high. I want reverse, reverse. I want low high right there. I want high high right there. Or auto back. Sorry, I had to go through it for myself as well. And if y'all think I'm doing something foolish, don't hesitate to let me know. I know how to take a comment. Not as can't say that. That is considered hateful language. Yo, Gen Z. That's all I gotta say. Ruin things for us. Double check my map. Okay. Do not fall for the blue line. I almost did. The steering wheel makes this so much better. Honestly, guys, you've got to get a Task Force steering wheel if you like racing games or any driving simulators. I got mine for the Xbox. I'm going to get one for the PlayStation so I can do my dirt rally on PlayStation more. I can do it on the computer, but I already got it going on the PlayStation, so I'm going to keep going that way. You never know what's going to happen, y'all. And no, I'm not being paid to sponsor Task Force. I just love the steering wheel. I got the G920 for my Xbox. disturb. Station that's just on the other side. Why don't I just do that? That's a lot simpler, more easy. Oh, Jesus. I'm selling some trailers on the, some other old maps now, though. Traveling. Fuck you. Not you, the people, the game. Okay, now I know which to unplug. Steering wheel issues, give me a sec here. Once again. You off. Trying to do. I hope that stopped what was going on with the steering wheel. Okay, that worked. I don't know what the fuck happened. I don't know how it happened. Okay. That was fucking weird as shit with the steering wheel. Okay, that actually solved it. Be a little too close now. Okay. Got that all fixed. I'm doing good, awesome guy. Sorry for the late response. I'm reading off my phone. So, just give me time to look and respond sometimes. Now, where the shape was I planning on going? This is okay. I was going there. Fuel station. Oh, next planet is right there. Righteous. Shizens. Oh, I swear, if that's a bridge, that means... No, it's not! Shit. Is my trailer still on? I don't think it is. Oh, shit. Okay, that surprised me. It's still on. I'm gonna fucking flip. This. Gotta remember to do that. God, it's been too long. Okay, let's get this foster done with. Probably should have marked out my turn. I must have got a freaking trailer. Fine. Let it take me on down the hill. This is a bloody ass nightmare. Bastard. I hope you trailer park assholes enjoy this. This was a nightmare getting in here. Okay, don't back me out, please. I'll behave. 5 seconds. Oh, thank God I got that done. Fuck you. I got another mission I gotta deal with. That is a lot more important. Why did I take out the brawn? Why did I take out the fucking brawn? Restoring the bridge. Service parts. And concrete slab. Great. God, how much of this shit do I have to do? Alright, before I do any of that bullshit, I need 5 seconds. As I... be patient with me. I've got to... Okay, hopefully this will reset everything I've been doing. Or at least reset. Because I just got the update put in and I'm kicking myself for thinking I already got it downloaded. But no, there is just a 20-day update. I still had to download Season 4. Fucking pisses me off when they do that shit. Stupid mic hitting the steering wheel when I hit my head on it. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Give it a sec. I do apologize. I'm gonna shoot this game one of these days. I swear to God. Swear to hallelujah. I will shoot something. Maybe not today. Maybe not tomorrow. Maybe when things open back up, I can go up to the mountains and start shooting again. Small percentage of people may experience seizures while playing this game. Yes, I understand. Finally, I can check out this new map. Okay, co-op. Yay, it's done. I will allow the mods to be on if we have any. I think he's got some. I think I got some. I can't remember what the fuck it is. I swear I'm not drinking. Okay. Ha! The new map. Finally. What?
To go check out this.
Okay, garage. Yeah. You know, I don't care. I'm going to the new map. I'm opening the new map as much as I can. And then I'll go to the other side of the map, opening as much as I can. And getting shit figured out for us. I'm a cheapskate bastard, and I love it. Okay, that's right. That one's the new one that me and him got. That's only a fuel carrier. I'm sorry. Oh, it's only the back that are chained, eh? So this is a new truck I haven't driven. I'm not taking it out on this. I was just fucking curious. Because I'm sorry, but the Ford's my expedition truck. To afford. It's in the truck store. Anything new? Okay, give me a sec here, folks. So we got this con. Oh god, the boar. I'm gonna have to do a lot of missions. Ooh, a new bandit. No, I have that bandit. Two's Warthog? Ooh. That's the one I want to get.
That's when I can eat it. Alright.
Drawn in Alaska, I'm not really gonna care too much about that one. Let me double check my map. Okay. Oh, I need to go there. There. And I'll figure it out from there. Ramped up flatbed trailer. Okay. So. Oh, God. I hope I chose the right vehicle for this. This is not a flipping road. This is a hell that you tricked me onto. Better exploration. Okay, for this exploration, I'm gonna stay in this one. This was the road. Fucking bloody ass hill. Leave. I got onto the wrong road. Whoa, shit! I kind of fucked myself on that one. Oh, God. Did I just take myself out to fucking water? Or is that iced? Oh, I do not like this. I do not like the Sam I Am. There's the tower. Ugh. nothing to want you to. This one said there's a way out this way, so. Okay, let me double check this map. After this. Smartest move. I wish it could just give me the option to walk to it. That would be nice. If it's this close, I should just be able to walk to it. The meaning of defeat. I just don't know how to submit cup to ice. Let's see, attach winch there. Spot. Thank you. glorious view of the river. New objectives. Nope. This button. Great.
I got a repair there. Road up ahead I can finally see. There, I gotta repair. Landslide there. I gotta move so I can get up to that one.
I got some stuff. I think I'm gonna. That's all I'm gonna do for today. I will catch you guys tomorrow. And bye. And if you want to check out some more content, just go to youtube.com, look for FH3, you'll find me there. Or just go to youtube.com/user/thunderbug2020. And that way. Have a good night now.